Chef Javon, he's never over the top. It always fits with the dish. Amberjack crudo with pickled blueberries and a lime oil.
Blistered chickpea starter tossed in, I believe it was a sumac salt.
Potato churros, so light and fluffy on the inside. And it came with the sour cream dipping sauce. And I thought, what a great way to start a meal.
Hand-seared monkfish, chorizo marmalade on top.
Vegetarian enchiladas.
Strawberry ice cream with a butter crumble cookie. I mean, the cookie itself could have been a dessert by itself.
Which to me was like the best part of a crumble, where you get that crumbly brown sugar topping with the ice cream. So very fresh. This was a food experience.